order to achieve the desired result of minimizing the spread of the virus, it is pertinent that the lockdown be extended for 2 weeks, beginning from the 28th of April 2020. And the review orders are as follows. They include, going further, people will be allowed to move within their immediate environment in strict compliance with the physical distancing measures. All schools and MDAs are to remain closed. If we're patient enough to go through another 2 weeks of this exercise, we're able to confine the virus within local governments, and it's easier for us to handle, to manage, so that once that is done, we can open up and get back with our lives freely.